a nice, easy, simple play that every basketball coach and team can run. First, player three will start in the left wing and sprint to the right wing. Next, player five and four will go down to the post. Five to the right post, four to the left post. And now player two will use both five and four as a screen. Player one will then dribble to the left side of the key and pass to player two when he pops out. Player two will get the ball and take a shot right away.